I went into the head of the record company's office and played him this song. He had a piano in his office and I played him this song. And he said, and I said to him, I think this song could do really well, especially here in the United States. And he said, hey man, that's a B-side. Some of you are too young to know what a B-side is.
A giveaway thing on
the back of an important vinyl.
Yeah, but you know what?
Release.
A buddy of mine's dad.
And I said, I really believe in this song. I really think it could do well. And it ended up being like number one at radio. So what I'm saying is that you've got to believe in yourself, haven't you? You've got to believe in your work. You've got to believe in what you do, whatever it is. Music, art. What kind of thing, your business, whatever it is. You gotta stick to your guns.
David.
Oh, yeah, that's not really me, is it?
You're
gonna sing this something?
Not to my mom, yeah.
You brought something.
Back in the area. But I was good friends with
Matt. Yeah. Oh, I love this bit. It's just groove on these little bits. Are you grooving down there?
If you don't have to be from the bubble. It's for everybody knows everybody.
I really love this bit.
Not always good. I could give you a tip on that one.
Yeah. kids to play. Sing this bit with me one more time, because I just love hearing you sing. It's amazing. It's too late.